Hello guys, welcome back to another NASCAR 5 video here in the career mode thing. This is season 1 for me, we know. But we're racing at in the Xfinity cars at Dover. This is race 10 for Xfinity this season. I think this will be a race 11 for Cup Series. So that's cool. Wow. Men. You 100% like men. No. Woman. But let's try to do good in the Xfinity race. There was some chaos last time. Well, 24.925. Better get a good qualifying lap. I'm gonna mess it up by getting on that apron here in the wall last time. Let's see. Pull a good one here. See, I went like that, and then I went up into the wall. Yeah, we're not gonna do that here in the Cup Series. No, we don't get to pull. Doesn't mean we're gonna do bad. Our goal position is top 5, though.
Coming to the green, driver.
Let's see if we can get a top 5.
Green is out. Car outside. Clear high.
Probably be some chaos.
Still there. Hold your line. Bring your line. You're all clear up top.
What happens?
Coming to the green, driver. Almost ready.
What the happened? Nobody hit him. I can see it up there. And here was the red one. Kind of like a hammer situation up high. I get a lot of lift. He turns down and contact. Ooh, head on. That's not really my fault when they turn down like that. Okay, $86,000, that's pretty good. Ultimate loser, Tommy Joe Martins. 2 laps down, that would suck. Oh, wait, no, I know what it is. They weren't really 2 laps down. Wait, yeah, I think they were just, maybe just like a lap down. Not really sure, like, almost 500,000 fans. Probably get that in whatever place we finish here. Ooh. That's not good. Uh-ohs. Alright. Off the track. We were. Bro, okay, Cindric, I can see why. Wait, no, you turned down. Burton. I didn't do anything, wait. This is not going good for the Xfinity series. Braxton, I flipped you. I can see why you're mad. Annette, I can see why you're mad. Maliki, I don't know if it happened to you. I thought we were friends forever.
And you'll never be alone. Just so dumb.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. See you. Bye.